Good morning, everyone. I just wanted to stop before I leave. I'm headed back to Mississippi, and after Mississippi, I'll be going to Texas. But it's so much going on in the world that I wanted to stop by to motivate you this morning because of COVID, because of the medications, the vaccines people are taking, the big disaster that happened in Texas, and racism. So I just stopped this morning. I wanted to sing a song to you guys. A change is gonna come. I was gonna do it on my YouTube channel, but I said, why not do it here? And good morning, Mike, how you doing this morning? But yeah, I really wanted to just stop by and put a song out there in the atmosphere to let you know that a change will come. So I'm gonna sing it, and hi, Toya. Tell my niece I love her and I love you too. All right, so I'm gonna sing this song.
Like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. I go and I go downtown, but somebody keeps telling me don't keep hanging round. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. Listen. And then I go to my brother. I said, brother, help me, please. But he knocks me back down on my knees. He knocks me back down on my knees. Oh, there were times that I thought it wouldn't last. But somebody telling me, please keep hanging on. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will.
All right, I just wanted to motivate you this morning. And so I wanted to sing A Change Is Gonna Come. It's a cappella, so. All right, thanks for joining my life.